everybody. Welcome to the Jag Bar. This is the first episode here, and I've got my very good friend, talented friend, Stanton Morales. Stanton,
cheers.
Thanks for joining us here today.
My pleasure.
You and I go, I would say we go way back.
Yeah, a few years now. Yeah.
A few years now, yeah. It's not way back, but it's...
Not the way back, but...
But it's back enough.
We go back-ish, yeah.
We go back-ish.
Yeah.
We've had some good times together.
Mm-hmm.
I've directed Stanton on a couple shows. We got to do two Mel Brooks musicals,
yeah.
Right? We did, the beginning of the year, we did Young Frankenstein in October, and right now we're right in the middle of doing The Producers. You got to play Igor in Young Frankenstein, right? And now you have like the role of a lifetime. I think any character actor would love to have the role of Roger DeBries.
Yeah, it is the dream role for any male actor anywhere. I think that is the role that they want to play.
It's absolutely outrageous. You get to come in, you're wearing a dress.
Yep.
The first time we see you. The next time you're dressing like Hitler.
I'm Hitler.
Like, yep. Gay Hitler.
It's pretty much the best role ever.
You're here. We're in the Jag Bar.
Mm.
We're getting ready.
Need another drink.
You need another drink.
Yeah.
And we're definitely going to need some drinks here, my friend. Because I have got a doozy for this guy right here. Today, in the initial episode, we are going to be playing probably one of the most infamous Atari Jaguar games ever made. You get the privilege for the first time. Are you ready?
I don't know, man.
Here's where we're going today.
All right.
For the first time, Stanton is going to play Kazumi Ninja.
Already, the title sounds like
the title alone.
Award-winning game.
This is an award-winning game.
Yeah.
For many different reasons.
I'm not sure what awards it's gonna win.
Other than it being an award-winning game, it has won some awards. So we're gonna play Kazumi Ninja. Are you ready for this?
I'm so ready.
All right, let's go play. Let's go ahead and boot this up here.
All right.
Let's see what we've got.
Good old opening screen.
Are you impressed already?
I'm sold. I don't know why this system.
Why does it take? See how long it took to like get this going? It's like.
Oh, wait. There it is.
There you go.
Kazumi Ninja.
All right.
Are you ready?
What do you want to do?
You know what? I think you should enjoy.
You want to do the story mode?
I think you should enjoy the story mode and we'll just go from there.
It looks pretty good already.
Already? You're impressed.
I'm impressed, man. This is.
Select your fighter.
So,
select my fighter, which is...
Any other normal fighting game would display all of your fighters.
You get like the grid and you get the faces.
No, nope. You have to like go and find them.
In the slowest, like statues. Like this guy, maybe he looks like a good fighter.
Who's that? Senzo.
Senzo.
All right.
Let me see who this is.
Alaric.
That's a handsome fella.
Entering the combat room.
I love this voiceover too.
Intense.
I'm nervous.
Round one.
Oh! How do I fight?
I have no idea.
Wait.
One of them kicks, one of them punches.
Wait, what is... Nope. C does nothing. C does absolutely nothing. There we go.
Maybe C is a block or something.
Nope. C does nothing. Come on, Thundra. Oh, this music, the soundtrack is fantastic. Are there like specials?
There's specials. I don't know if we're getting to any of those. I don't think that's gonna happen.
Oh, but I kicked her ass.
Did you win?
I won, man. Oh, well, I gotta do this. Oh! How'd she do that? Hey. Oh.
Is this like the most sluggish controls
this
like you've ever?
Probably one of the worst things I've ever. Like the controller itself.
Yeah,
is,
first of all, let's talk about
that. This.
What are you feeling with that right now?
Like I'm holding a brick or something. Nope. See, I keep going to C, but C doesn't do anything. Oh, how is she doing that? I wanna. Oh! I did something there. Oh! Move, I guess?
Yeah.
Oh!
Watch out for that.
She just kicked me in the balls. How do I... Nope, she's just gonna complete... She's just gonna do that?
Oh, no mercy!
Oh! Oh! She just split me in half!
Wait.
Wow.
You select your opponent now. Let's see what the... There's a guy... He's got a kind of kilt. He's a Scottish guy.
Angus!
Here we go.
Fierce that's beard. I don't think he has a nose.
I don't even think that's a real beard.
That's definitely not a...
Round one.
No.
Ooh.
You know what? All the fighting games I play... Oh, there it is! Oh! He's literally lifting up his skirt. His kilt. And shooting fire. Also, there's like a fishing boat in the background here. Come on, Senza, you got this, man.
That, like...
Ah, Angus!
I just feel like I was just pushing mush.
That's exactly what you're doing. I think this might be the most unresponsive controls in a game.
Ever.
I feel like you press the button, and then 30 seconds later you punch, or something happens. Oh.
Well, there's that move.
Oh, no mercy. Anger wins.
Two player versus mode. One caricature against another caricature.
Round one.
Oh! How do you.
I have a feeling in real life this Indian would not be able to jump like this.
I don't think there's any jumping going on in any way, shape, or form with this guy. Watch out! I got my Scottish fighting fist going on. We're just like fist bumping. I think that's the only move he has.
I'm pushing over, and it's like I can't even get it over there. Come on.
Nope.
Oh, no mercy.
I think I poked your ear or something.
All right, well, we're back. And we are going to do an honest review of Kazumi Ninja. Stanton, you played it for the first time.
Yeah.
What are your thoughts?
You know when when you saw Avatar for the first time, and it was like just technical, like revolution. Like this is the most incredible thing I've ever seen.
Yeah.
This was the exact opposite of that. That's what this was. Biggest question for the game that I have is the guy, the ninja, who's on the cover and on the main loading screen.
Right.
Where is he? He's not in the game.
He's not in the game at all.
He's like a badass buff, glowing green ninja with the eyes.
Like you look at it.
He's not there.
And you're like, whoa.
This guy's gonna be awesome.
I want this guy. And then he's not available at all to play. You have the green guy, the orange guy.
And that's it.
That's it. All right, folks. Well, you heard it here. Kazumi Ninja, we did the first episode. Probably one of the most infamous games on the Atari Jaguar.
See why?
You could see why.
Yeah.
Stanton got to view it for the first time, and...
My life will never be the same again, really.
Yeah. Well, I'm glad you could share that, you know.
I'm glad that for all of us here, myself, you, all of you watching, that you've seen like a little bit of my soul die.
Yeah. It's a bad game.
Yeah.
It's not good.
I'm glad this is on record, really.
Well, there's plenty more of those where they came from, and that's why we're going to need plenty more of these in order to continue to review them. In the meantime, cheers. We'll see you next time.
Adios.
All right. Well, you want to play another one or what?
Absolutely. Absolutely.